New tonight, more than 145 faith leaders statewide are calling for an end to the death penalty. They met at the First Baptist Church to show their support for a Senate bill that would end the state's death penalty.
But we need to respect and protect the human life. And I think all of you would not be here or support it if you didn't believe it.